Take up your cross, let not its weight fill your weak spirit with alarm. History shall bear your spirit up. Embrace your heart and nerve your arm. Take up your cross, heed not the shame.
As our Savior Christ has taught us, we now pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Thank you. thought ye